is hard. My prayers are cold, and I know how I ought to be alive to you and dead to me. Sing it together to the Lord. Close your eyes. And sing it to Jesus. Unless your heart is not hard and your eyes are not dry and your prayers are not cold and your faith is not old. Otherwise, that just about means all of us, doesn't it? My eyes are dry.
My eyes are dry.
Faith is old.
My faith is old,
heart is hard.
My heart is hard.
My prayers are cold.
My prayers are cold.
And I know how.
And I know how
I ought to be.
I ought to be
alive to you.
Alive to you.
And dead to me.
Out loud to the Lord with all our hearts and break down before him. The Lord says, draw near to God and he will draw near to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners. Purify your hearts, you double-minded. Mourn, weep, be miserable. Let your laughter be turned into mourning, your joy into gloom. Pour the anointing of God out upon all of us, God, so that we can be a pleasing people.
My eyes are dry, my faith is old, my heart is hard, my prayers are cold, and I know how I ought to be alive. heart. My prayers are cold, and I know how I ought to be alive to you and dead to me.
While every head is bowed and every eye is closed, Lord Jesus, you know how weak I am, Lord. Oh, and God, that my motives, Lord, needed to be purified today, Jesus. And God, my heart's so wicked, Lord. But God, work despite me, Lord, despite all of us, work. Send your Spirit despite our wickedness, God. We cry out for your Holy Spirit to fall upon us, God. Everybody in this place that feels that God has been speaking specifically about them, raise your hand up. Specifically about them, be honest. Glory to God. As we sing this next song together, I'd like those people to open the curtain so we have more room down here, please. I'd like those of you that feel you need to come and commit your life to Jesus as Lord, possibly for the first time in your life. Those of you who have not been living a right life before God, you've had bitterness in your heart, you've had sin on your hands, and God wants you to come to the fountain and wash it clean. And true repentance, true faith, and true holiness. Come to a holy God and become a holy people.